You do not look like you like playing Shadows. I think I playing against anything is fine. I think there's just so many clear things that are happening because of online. There's not much room to do anything about it. Something I recommend probably not doing is shielding those up-Bs on the ledge. Keeping your shield as healthy as possible for a ledge trap is really good. Because what do you gain for taking that much shield damage, right? Because the Sephiroth already has so many good ways to poke you off the ledge. So if he can poke you while he's getting back on stage, it's even scarier. I definitely don't recommend standing that close to the ledge when he's recovering. Surprised I didn't trade. I just cleanly beat it. Go right.